The Freedom Celebration spread all the way to Tattnall Square Park too. About 20 vendors were out for the 32nd annual Freedom Festival in Macon. They had everything from historical reenactors and hair vendors, plus there was live music. Now tomorrow in Macon, you can catch a Juneteenth parade from 3 to 5 p.m.